Imam Mujahid rahmatullahi ta'ala alayhi says that deceased parents are given glad tidings of good deeds of their children in their graves, which makes them happy and feel good. So my dear sweet Islamic brothers, those whose parents have passed away, they should do pious works. They should perform good deeds to earn pleasure of Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, so that their parents become happy when they hear good news of their pious works.